Ja, til venstre er Holmens Kirke fra 1619, den opførte Christian den 4. og tidligere Lankesmedje. At the right, the former stock exchange built between 1620 and 1640, also by King Christian the 4th. Ferry terminal for the boats to Sweden. In the year 2000, we had a bridge to Sweden. This place was...
Det hus er bygning Islands ambassade. Island blev afhængig af Danmark, en del af det danske rige, og sidder i Folketinget.
We are approaching Nyhavn and the New Harbour Bridge, therefore please sit down. Please sit down and remain seated until we have completely stopped. See you again. Vi har mange tilbud i København sammen, kan I læse om sociale medier på vores hjemmeside. De er der lige stået på ved stranden, vi fortsætter her fra Nyhavn kl. 10 minutter i 12.
C'est les plus clairs.
Finally, at the left is the yellow house and the red house where Hans Christian Andersen spent some of his life. Your safety is important to us, we therefore have safety measures on board. We are going to set up. Til at betyde et sted for søfolk og gadens damer, hvor man i lørdag aften kunne risikere at blive slået ned med sin tegnebog. Som I kan se, er det nu hyggelige restauranter, der er klar til jul. Og jeg skal bede alle om at sidde. William Shakespeare's berømte skuespiller Hamlet, der er så bekendt foregår på Kronborg Slot i Helsingør. Det er terror på Bartlett and Copenhagen Stoler og Navy. Kun sjovt og fodboldkamp. Flotten er væk i dag, i stedet for et kreativt område med skuespilskole, filmskole, arkitektskole og skole for rytmisk museum. Brønd er finansieret af P. Møllerfonden. Når vi sejler forbi, skal I kigge ind, så kan I se i yderskab.
Okay.
Consumes more than half a million tons of waste in a year or bar. You can sit up there and enjoy the view over Copenhagen. It was a high bay, high bay in the corner. Behind it in there, it's the battery sixties every day at sunrise. It's a calm committed to put simple. By Royal Air Force. today on Refsaløen, you can find a restaurant, leasing motorer til skib i samarbejde med Udderkling. For den anden verdenskrig blev området bunker og røget derfor. Sitting there since the beginning of the 20th century. She's been vandalized several times. She lost her head twice, lost an arm, been blown up a rock, painted red, sent to China. But she's still sitting there looking for her prince. And this is a comment of prisons. Small buildings on the pier are the Royal Waiting Room, so you can put the kids and their family are going on a cruise with the Royal Yacht Battle. The TSO Square Building is already in Kongi for a few hours at the Benyttet som Vindeværn from the morning the police can find the coast. Also at the right, the headquarters of Maersk, one of the biggest shipping companies in the world. As here, who's on our 04? This one is a copy of one placed on Piazzale Michelangelo. It's on our to the Vestindiske Parkhus. Dengang Danmark var en kolonimagt, i dag huset den kongelige stabilisering. Thank you, since she looked down at the right to see the mask church centralizing the religion. Royal Palace centralizing the power of the religion. Inde over på den side af havnen har vi så operaen, der symboliserer kulturen, der ligger alle sammen på den samme akse. Vi har brug for at udsætte det forventede. Tak. There from outside is 400 steps. Please remain seated while we sail on the bridge. Inside you can find more than 700,000 books and 30,000 manuscripts. It may be at all similar to where you are on the slide. Remain year round. Oh, that's it.
Good, good for her.
Det er for en tid, hvor man ikke havde radar, det er for opankret skibe, som det her rundt omkring kysterne, for at advare skibene på havet. Left, this is our National Museum, and in front of us the Storm Bridge It's called after the storm in Copenhagen, where the Swedes tried to storm Copenhagen, but we tror, svenskerne forsøgte at storme København, men det kastede tilbage for den tredje.
Ah bah c'est quoi? Bon, le gars dehors fumait.